exercise 6.1 12th sum. Forces of magnitude 5 root 2 and 10 root 2 units acting in the directions direction vectors acting on a particle which is displaced from the point with position vector 4i minus 3j minus 2k to the point with position vector kuduthanga. So k triggered work done. So work done equal to force into displacement. So force ku vandha enna hint kuduthirukanga na f1 vector na that magnitude into the unit vector, so f1 cap. So 5 root 2 into and the kuduthirukra direction vector by root of modulus podrom. So 9 plus 16 plus 25 varum. So 25 plus 25 50 varum. So 25 into 2 nu pircha root 2 edutha 5 root 2 varum. So rendu cancel aayirum. So f1 vector equal to 3i plus 4j plus 5k varum. Then f2 vector equal to the magnitude into f2 cap. So and the thing divide pandrom kuduthirukra direction vector by modulus. So 100 plus 36 plus 64 varum. So 200 varum. 200 na 100 into 2 nadadana, so 10 root 2. So these two things get cancelled. So f2 vector equal to 10i plus 6j minus 8k. So resultant force f vector equal to f1 vector plus f2 vector. So rendu add pandrom. 3 plus 10 na 13, 4 plus 6 na 10, then 5 minus 8 na minus 3k. So idhula displacement ki d vector vandu ab vector. So OA vector ngiradhu vandu from the point vandu OA vector to the point vandu engirundhu enga edam varudhungiradha displacement. So starting vandu from the point kuduthirukradha OA vector eduthukonum, to the point endrukradha OB vector eduthukonum. So d vector equal to formula ab vector. So ab vector na OB vector minus OA vector. So rendu subtract pandrom. So subtraction inga 6 minus 4 na 2, then 1 minus of minus 3 na plus 3 I 4 varu, then minus 3 minus of minus 2 plus 2 I varu, minus 3 plus 2 na minus 1. So minus k vector varu. Then what then equal to f vector dot d vector. So rendu dot product edukumbod I dot I mattum na 1 varu, meer ellathile I dot j la 0 ayiru. The same way j dot j 1 varu. So I dot I mattum multiply pandrom. So 13 into 2 26, then j dot j na 10 into 4 40, then minus 3 into minus 1 na plus 3 ayiru. So add panna 69 units. So with the book by cancel.